And I have to say thank you to all the Fawn folks who encouraged me to purchase it. This is a song that I did. The lyric is by a man who lives in England, and on Fawn, his name is Benjo, and his name is Tony McGlinchey, and he is a sweet guy. And we have many songs together now. And this is one of the first songs I ever played at an open mic for my very first time 2 weeks ago. I told Tony that I sung this song that we did together, and he cried. And so that made me feel really good. Not that he cried, not that I made him cry, just that it made him feel special. He posted this lyric. I never asked him if I could do it because of the time change. I don't know if any of you who are, Lori, working with these people across the seas, you know they're sleeping when you want to do a song. Yeah. And I ended up doing the music for it and sent it to him and said, what do you think? And he's like, how did you do it that fast? But I posted it for Valentine's Day. So another Valentine's Day song. But mine isn't funny.
Caught in this magic soft music and